Hey, it's Guy. How are you guys doing? I shared with you guys a Hokkien phrase in my previous video. Look how karma. That's not bad words. That's just a formal expression like you say, are you crazy? Today I want to share with you guys another phrase in Hokkien. And again, this is not bad words. It's also a form of expression like you say, you are sick in your mind. Let me give you an example. This guy keeps calling your girlfriend and it's annoying. You can tell him, 你頭殼派呀!